You may now thank Rolf for embellishing that chicken posterior you called a head.
And a fine howdy-do to you, too.
Come on, push, will ya?
Unhand Rolf's tools of profession! Where are you taking Rolf's shampoo table?
Shampoo table? Oh, yeah! Hey, ain't I next? Nothing too out there. Still living at home, you know.
Yep, it's me, all right.
Just a little off the top there, Picasso.
Why, that haircut looks very... resembling Ed.
Silence! As the barber has hair to prune. You are complete. Behold the miracle bestowed upon you. You may bow to Rolf. That will be two chickens and a fennel, thank you.
Yeah, sure. Just put it on my tab.
Very well, patron. Tab? What is this tab?
Mango! Get some napkins, boys! And we're slobbering on jawbreakers!
This day has been simply the most gratifying day I can remember, Eddie. Yet I can't help but ponder our own paths into maturity and...
Who's maturing? You maturing? I am maturing!
Oh, come now. Eddie, tell me, what are your aspirations of adulthood?
When I get old, I am going to be rice, Frisco style.
Why don't you just be useful and get to work? You too, Gabby.
I yearn the romantic life of an explorer when I become older, traveling and discovering exotic people, places, and my true inner self. Well, Eddie, and you?
Scamming kids for zillion years, Double D, because I ain't never getting old. I'm building me a fountain of youth. I'll be young and handsome forever. And rich.